to the same sad story. How lovers fail because it's written in the stars. The feuding family plot is starting to bore me. I'm thinking we can show them that's not who we are. It may take a little more persuading for those who think it's better that we are apart. I have no doubt their doubts will soon be fading. We'll show them how true love finds a way, even though I know what they'll say.
No, no, that won't do. God has plans for you. If you live in sin, you let the devil win. No, no, that won't do.
But then they'll hear the words of truth you've written from your heart.
If love is a sickness, then find me no cure, for 'tis only love that I know to be pure.
Then they'll think about it and pray about it.
Yeah.
Then their hearts will open and they'll be singing a different tune.
I see the light. You changed how we're thinking, 'cause we were blind, but you showed us.
If love is love purely, then let me opine that all love is surely divine.
Good God, y'all, I see the light.
You've changed how I'm thinking,
'cause I was blind, but you've shown me the way. I'm wrong,
he's wrong,
you're right.
Your tax salvation is yours if you do what is true to you, and you do it with love.
Judge these two.
So true. Preaching.
He's a writer doing what he can.
What he can.
She's a daughter of a preacher man.
Woo!
And they got the right to.
They got the right. They got the right to be together.
I need no further proof. These words, they speak the truth.